remember the show that I might need a glass of water. I don't know if anybody has one. That would be kind of tight. I want to do one thing though, because this is our very first time at the Shredder. That's fucking awesome. Hold on. It wouldn't have happened without these next two bands, because they invited us on. So I want to just give a quick shout out to a band that's actually local, and they're standing right over there, the guy filming. Now, I'm gonna say the name of the band, we're all gonna go boom, and then you guys are gonna go fucking crazy because that band is really cool for letting us on. So, this band from Boise, Idaho, the one, the only, The Crawl Out! Very far away. They're a horror punk band. If you guys like the Misfits, you might fuck us up a little bit. But anyway, this band is called Evelyn's Casket! Pretty tight. Alright, we got two more songs left for you. This song, I'm from Santa Cruz, California, so I wore this for it. This song is about getting eaten by a shark. It's a mosh pit song too, so start that circle. This song is called Beach Song. Let's see the movement. There we go. Does anybody in here know a band called Title Fight? Alright, scooch in a little bit more there. You guys are gonna like this one. This is a song. Yeah, R.I.P. Title Fight. This is a song called Shed. If you know the words, grab this mic. This song is called Shed.
You can't see. Sorry about the shit. Oh.